just that he took you for the wrong person.
Angus Gardner with the whistle, the Australian.
Hold our weight stability, don't pull back, don't lean. So it is going to be a penalty against you, okay? It's a dangerous clean out, you didn't use your arms, okay? So be careful, go back please. Stand up. It's unnecessary, you don't need to push it after the pass. Okay, so I'm going to award the try.
Yes, you may.
Did he tap the ball with his foot?
No.
No.
he's a little sneak. Oh, we're coming back again. The referee just saw it. This is craziness. This is the fourth time this has happened.
Let me explain. So, at live, I thought you had tapped the ball. Yeah. The TMO reviewed it before the kick, which is absolutely legal.
Yeah, you didn't tap the ball.
There'll
still be our penalty, wouldn't it? If I don't tap the ball, still our penalty.
That's a fair point, yeah. Yep.
Oh, someone give the whistle to TJ, please.
Straight ahead. Now, he's got support if he needs it. And he gets support from Finau, sliding. Can't get it down. Referee goes on the deck as well.
Held up.
Wow.
As a part of the tackle, not deliberate. Okay, so play the option of a scrum or a line out as it went into touch.
That's it then.
No. Oh, yeah, that's it.
It is all over.
Now, Beru. He hasn't put a foot wrong so far.
Now, that's big trouble.
That is big trouble. You're right.
Yeah. No, unfortunately, I mentioned it before. That both players went up at the same time. This time, the chasing French player showed no regard or clear himself from the danger zone. It'll be yellow card minimum.
Yep. George, I just want you to confirm.
Yes.
I don't believe the French player is in a realistic position to contest for that ball. So I'd like to just double check where the players landed, please, George.
I will check.
Can you help,
for you?
Can you help
yes.
me with that?
Yep.
He'll do very well to avoid a red card here, unfortunately. I think Jordan Bowden Barrett, I should say, I think his head hits the ground. Watch his head. His head hits the ground first. As he comes down, an arm, and then contact with the head. That's red card. I'm sorry, it's red card.
They're all the angles.
So, George, what I'm seeing is the player has landed on his head.
Correct.
Would you agree with that?
Absolutely.
It's very dangerous. He's not in a realistic position to contest that ball. Player's landed on his head. I've got no other option. It's a red card.
I agree.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a ice on the ball.
No. You're not in a realistic position to contest the ball. No, you're not realistic, and you've hit the player. It's very dangerous. He's landed on his head. I've got a red card. It's no other option. Oh, it's going to be high. It is high to the neck. It's a yellow and a red.
Advantage over. Anything more?
There's a clear no arms by number 10. Yeah, so it's
yellow
a
card.
Definite yellow card.
Okay, thank you. Andrew.
I jumped in the air.
No attempt to use your arms, yellow card. No attempt to use...
I'm allowed to brace myself. I'm allowed to brace myself, am I not?
Mate, he got it wrong, so...
Peter Steph Dutoy. England trying to ruck through the middle with Cruz. It's loose, but it's not forward. And Esther Hazen tries to bring his nation forward again. Oh, foul.
Well, is that a shoulder? Is that a tackle?
Come crashing to the floor. Williams gets it off. South Africa wanted checking. Angus Gardner's put his hand to his ear here.
No, that's a shoulder shot.
Has the whistle gone for the final time? No. They are looking at it.
Watch it have a little bit. Tackled by Kent.
The moment I saw him, Miles, it just... It, from an English perspective, it looked like Farrell's gone in with the shoulder. We have to see it again. The crowd are booing, but the officials are absolutely right to do this.
It was all unravelling for South Africa as well.
Yeah.
Just getting to that point where you couldn't see them.
Solly, I'm just getting over the 10-metre line. On the last tackle, is that
this
right?
Is the tackle,
yes, that's correct.
Oh, from Farrell as the hazard.
I'm sorry, but
replays on the screen now.
It doesn't matter what you are, that is not an attempted tackle.
John.
One shoulder, the other arm's away. He'll be very lucky if he gets away with that.
It's a decision that could decide the match.
Yeah, it's a big collision, I agree. I don't think it's a clear shoulder for me.
Referee.
Okay.
Thinks it's okay from England's point of view. Yep. So does Ben Whitehouse's assistant.
I believe there's enough of a wrap on the far side for it to be a fair tackle.
Farrell believes there's enough of a wrap, and that is a wrap.